tablespoon butter and 1 cup brown sugar. Okay, so we already creamed the butter and the brown sugar. Okay, we'll add in the mashed bananas. Teaspoon salt. And 1 teaspoon baking soda. Plus 1 1/4 cup flour. Then we will just fold it in here. Just wait a little bit while heating the oven and we'll put it there. Our banana bread is done. Look. And here is the slices. Yummy with the cream cheese.